Hello and welcome to This Week in Tennessee Baseball. I'm your host, AJ Simcox. This week's episode is dedicated to Coach Mosiello. He's a great coach and one of the most knowledgeable coaches I've played under. A few of the players are going to sit down with us and tell us what all he has done for them throughout the years he's been here. And Gregory Wallace is also going to sit down and make some impersonations of Coach Mo for us.
Well, he brings just outstanding knowledge of the game and intensity. He's just a great coach to be around because he's always teaching and helping players learn the game. He's got so many great experiences in baseball, and he's real good at communicating them with players.
Back! You got time, hustle back, hustle back, hustle back. You know the ball's headed to right center. Now everybody hustle up right here again, real quick. We retreat back to bases when they've stopped us, and they've made us retreat to a bat. Guy comes up, hey, I'm diving back. Even if he doesn't throw, I don't know. Okay, so let's do a few more. Good job with our turns. Get that inside corner, understand? That's the difference.
He just brings a great energy to the dugout and to the team. It really helps. I've never seen a coach like him that sits, like he'll stay in the dugout and he tells the players as they come in, whether they've done good or bad, he talks to them about what they can do better or if they need to change something, and he helps them out each time they go through an at bat, and it's really great to have somebody like that in the dugout.
Good, ball's in front, ball's in front, ball's in front. Pick it up. Good, very nice, good.
I know he has a unique way of being pretty fiery and intense when he needs to be, but also letting you know that he cares about you and that he's just trying to help you out when he needs to do that also.
He's coached in a lot of places around the country at a lot of different levels, which you know that the experiences that he can, you know, relate to help us out tremendously. He's also more than just a coach. He's a mentor, he's a friend, he's a role model. He's an overall good person that helps us become more as men than just baseball players.
Balls in front, balls in front, balls in front. Good. Another triple, Mad Dog, got it, baby.
Okay, these are some imitations of Coach, the great coach of Tennessee, Bill Mosiello. This was getting on the bus in Kentucky. We were playing a little footage of the Big Red Machine. Coach Mo's favorite team, put in the DVD, turned around to the bus and said, "Everybody take your headphones off. This is the best education you're gonna get." Okay, another great Coach Mo is, he likes to talk about his great fungo and BP skills. So I've heard quite a bit over the past 2 years. "Wally, I've been hitting fungos since you've been in diapers." Or a typical one is he'll get done throwing BP, and he'll say, "It's the conditioning. That's why I grind out 50 minutes every morning. That's why I can go out and pow, throw 4 rounds of BP if I need to."
But we gotta fight for every inch, every foot we get. That's the difference. Runs are scarce for everybody. Okay, and they sure are for us too. So when we get that big hit, we gotta score. And then if Bergie stops us, we stop. Okay, good. Did my part, good. Everybody understand that?
Thank you for watching This Week in Tennessee Baseball. I hope you enjoyed learning about Coach Mosiello. For more information on our program, go to utsports.com or follow us on Twitter at vol_baseball. Or you could just follow me instead. Thank you and go Vols.